One word from God can change your life. That's why I've stepped out in the prophetic. My name is Piven Bridges, and you're listening to Daily Prophetic.
I see a beautiful red rose, a sign of love. And yet the Lord says, love as I have loved you. Love in a selfless way, a way that puts the other first. Do not look for just romance, do not look for just pleasant feelings. For there are times when love is painful, times when love costs everything. Love others as I have loved you. Love from that place of selflessness, that place of desiring the very best for the other. Know that I'm with you, that I delight in who you are, and that I love you selflessly always. Love each other as I have loved you. Would you like a personal prophetic word? Check out the website in the description below. Don't forget to subscribe to get your daily word of encouragement. And whilst you're here, why not have a look at some other of the videos that I've made? God bless you, and have a really great day.